Methodology. Our research examines whether the elaborate institutional mechanisms of disaster management in Bangladesh reflect the partnership of stakeholders. For this purpose, social science policy analysis seemed useful. Obtaining reliable quantitative data on activities of both government and NGOs is a chronic problem in Bangladesh. Our research therefore applied qualitative, rather than quantitative, tools and techniques. Both primary and secondary data sources were used for empirical investigation and policy analysis. To collect the primary data from local communities, we applied a case study approach which employed participatory rural appraisal tools, such as focus group discussions, FGDs, household interviews and key informant interviews, in two coastal communities of Bangladesh severely affected by Cyclone Sitter. We analyzed data procured from a total of 162 households distributed across 8 villages, which were randomly selected to conduct the interviews and FGDs. We received 100% response from the targeted households for household interview. A random sampling procedure was followed to select households from the complete list of households in the selected villages for interview. Households were proportionately selected according to the size of the villages, and household heads were interviewed. 8 FGDs were carried out by administering a semi-structured questionnaire to each village. For policy analysis, we relied chiefly on secondary data, which were supplemented by primary data. Because Bangladesh has experienced numerous devastating cyclones, as well as long-lasting floods that have caused immense suffering to people and damage to properties in recent decades, we relied on secondary data on the relevant disaster response and management policies. Official documents from the government and donors, study reports from NGOs and other organizations, journal articles, newspaper clippings, TV reports and documentaries, and internet resources from reliable and responsible sources provided additional information for our analysis. To ensure openness in discussing sensitive issues, we used informal discussions with stakeholders at different levels. Through personal contacts and over the internet, we collected reports and documents from government agencies, NGOs, and donors in Bangladesh, such as the Bangladesh Disaster Preparedness Center, BDPC, the Disaster Forum, the Disaster Management Bureau, the Sustainable Development Resource Center, and the United Nations Development Program, UNDP.